runs are not out of the question. He's got three pigeon home runs on the season. I was just looking that up, and Bernie Carbo in 1977, the last guy to get three pigeon home runs in a season. Had that home run just after the blown save in the doubleheader. And then the home run tonight in the bottom of the ninth, as he just went around very long.
You talk about Jonny Gomes, you know, he's not hitting for average, but you watch all of his at-bats. He's got a good idea of the strike zone. You know, he takes those at-bats to heart. You know, his on-base percentage is there. He's going to take his walk. So, you know, he just focuses in on one pitch tonight off of Gregerson, which was a slider. Everybody in the world knew it, but he had to hang it a little bit, but he did not miss it. He'd have pulled it out of here. And I'll tell you what, it takes a special guy to do what he's done so far this season. Half a season he's done this.
See, now the average, though, you look